your residential vampire. It's me again. How are you? Did you have a restful weekend? I hope you didn't work too hard. I hope you haven't been too hard on yourself either. I need you to look after yourself, okay? It makes me feel good when you're feeling good. Now that you're in my lair, you can make yourself at home. I hope it's not too warm or cold for you.
I really enjoy hanging out with you, Bailey. And it's nice to see you making improvements. I know that personal growth is definitely... it's not the same for everyone. Sometimes it can go a lot slower. Well, a lot faster than you expect. But that's okay. I think the most important thing to do is to focus on your own personal growth. Don't worry about everyone else's. That can be hard sometimes, but just trust in yourself a little bit more, right? And take one day at a time. It's great that you're getting your rest in. Because that means you're looking after yourself. You're doing great, so... today is hiccuping. I hope you get the best ankles.
your soul.